So what do you say? Do you want to give this thing a shot?
What do I say? Of course I do!
Wait! What? No, no, no. This is not how this story ends. This isn't some cheesy fairy tale with a happily ever after. This story is more like after the end. Let's skip forward, say, about 10 months? There we go. Let us observe.
Hey, so what are we...
I think we need to talk.
Okay.
You see, this whole you and me thing, I don't think it's gonna work out. The truth is, I think we're both getting a little bit bored of each other.
What? No, I'm not bored. I think maybe we just need to try a little harder.
You see, that's the problem. I don't really want to.
But I love you.
Yeah, and I care about you too, but I think for now we should probably just call it.
So now what do we do?
What do we do? Right now I think you should leave.
Oh my god, look at this.
Is he wearing a poncho?
No.
What's with that face? Who is it?
It's Ryan. He wants to hang out.
What? No, you are not hanging out with him.
Why not? We said we'd be friends.
God, Britt, that's just what everyone says after you break up, so it's not awkward. If anything, he probably just wants to get in your pants.
It's not like that. Ryan really cares about me.
Really? He cares about you. It's not like he broke up with you.
We were having problems, okay?
He says you can come too if you want.
The hell I will. I want to see that asshole.
Katie!
No, I'm not getting in the middle.
Fine. Party pooper. I'll go by myself then.
Wait, you're still gonna go?
It'll be fine, Katie. I promise.
Whatever.
Are you really going out with him?
Yes, Katie, I am. We've been talking a lot since last night, and things are going really well. I forgot how funny he is.
Whatever. I just don't want you to think it's more than what it actually is. I know how you are.
Bye, Katie.
Bye.
So, how have you been?
I've been really good. Really busy, but...
Yeah, hey, I know that feeling, but I feel like I gotta tell you, it's really been nice seeing you. Hey, you know, of course, if you don't want to, that's fine, but I'm actually having a party later on this week. If you want to go, we could maybe hang out.
Yeah, that sounds great.
All right. Hey, thanks for coming, by the way.
Yeah, sure. All thanks right. for inviting me.
Hey, no problem. I'll see you later.
Oh. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Brittany. How did your date go last night?
It wasn't a date.
It was good. We've been talking like non-stop since.
No way. So do you think you're gonna get back together?
I don't know.
Do you want to get back together?
I don't know. Maybe.
Good lord, Britt. Don't fall for his crap. He's a charmer. That's what he does.
It's not gonna be like that this time. And you don't know him like I do.
No, apparently I know him better. You seem to forget the countless amount of times that I held you crying and staying up until ungodly hours listening to you complain.
Well, I'm not gonna let that happen to me again. And don't worry, if it does, I won't come to you.
I just don't want you to get hurt. It's unhealthy.
I'll decide what's best for me.
Where are you going?
Ryan's having a little get-together tonight and invited me to go. I'm gonna get ready.
Do you want me to come with you?
No.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
So, hey, thanks for helping cleaning up. You know you don't have to do it.
It's no problem. I'm used to cleaning up after you and your friends anyway.
Thanks, though. Well, I guess while you're here, you want to watch a movie?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go. I'm really glad we could do this, you know, hang out and stuff.
Yeah, me too.
I miss hanging out with you. We had some fun times, huh?
I missed you too.
What are you doing?
I thought this was what you wanted.
No, we were friends. Listen, I like you, but we are just friends.
So Katie was right.
Katie was right? Right about what?
We went on a date. We've been texting nonstop. You asked me to stay later and watch a movie.
As friends. I thought I was clear about that.
Can't believe I fell for your shit again.
Britt! Wait. Okay? I may have lost my Guardians of the Galaxy DVD at your house, and I really need it, and it could
Go to hell, Ryan!